been redesigning the mind of the masses that fear a black man with tattoos and bandanas. But when a white man with tattoos and bandanas,